down. So, you can be little, you can be big, it doesn't matter. Little person still works, okay? Canter, canter, canter. Okay, so my head is down. Now I can pull my butt over and then bring my head up. That's correct. Even if you're not tight, even if you're not strong, you can still, let's say you don't get much jump. You're really not jumping very high. Your leg goes here. Your head is down. You still can pull your butt over by using your leg and then getting off. Okay? But if you do this, if you get on and your leg is here and then you try to put your head over, then your butt goes down even farther than it does. Okay? So, first thing to learn is to get to the position where your leg is behind you, on the horse. Here. This direction. You don't really want your leg directly here in the beginning. Okay, you want it on the horse. So,
here.